VI. Yeah, I woke up this morning and it felt like somebody had punched me in the eyeball. My eye was swollen. I think I'm having an allergic reaction to something. Under eye puffiness. Tired look. Crazy eyed look. That is yeah, I took an allergy pill, but it still hurts a little bit. It could be because we have to have the fans in the windows at night right now, so just to kind of sleep in the cool. It actually got kind of chilly last night with the fan blowing on me. I have my heating on. Why do you have your heating on in the summertime? I mean, if you need it to stay warm, I get it, but I don't like being hot. I hate being uncomfortable in my own skin. I hate being uncomfortable in my own skin. Can't wait to hear how the weatherman gaslights us into thinking it's a hot summer. It's freezing. Really? Oh, he's so handsome now. Even with the nose. I think we'll keep the nose. So it's really cold over where you're at right now? Let's see. My weather at the moment, at the very moment, it is 72 degrees outside. Sorry, I take that back. It just updated. 77. By the time it reaches 5 o'clock, it'll be 85 degrees. And it doesn't look like it is supposed to rain anymore. But it's going to be humid. It's going to be very humid. Humidity is at 90%. There's only a 24% chance of rain today. And then, let's see. Okay, so today the high is supposed to be 87, but then tomorrow the high is 91. And then on Tuesday, we're supposed to have lightning storms again. You know, I can handle rains and thunderstorms and stuff like that. It's the lightning that gets me. It's like, no, thank you. No lightning, please. It was a cold spring, but June was hot. And the weatherman was showing the graph saying people were wrong to say spring was cold because it caught up to the average by the end. Huh. It did stay a little bit cooler here, a little bit longer than normal, but it's making up for it with the humidity. Yeah, the humidity sucks. I think he actually looks like her dad. I think it's the hair. Let's make him a redhead. I can't change it. Well, that sucks. Oh, maybe up here. That might work. Maybe a little bit more orange. Yeah, it depends on El Nino's cycle here, too. Yeah, I don't know. My hubby, he's always on top of the weather, so I don't know. Match the hair. It works. Yes. Yeah, apparently there's a heat wave that's going all the way across America, so I don't know. All I know is that I've been overly hot, uncomfortable, and having to shower twice a day because I'm sweating so much. Gonna have to jump in the pool in a lightning storm to cool off. I know that's terrible. I like the name Emmett. That's ocean current in the South Atlantic affecting transatlantic via pushing the jet stream north. Okay. Is that why it's so hot here? Duckworth. Ah. Because your side's going southward. I just spilled coffee on myself. course. I've known it here. I've lived in this place for 8 years. So it sucks cold air from the north instead of the tropical air. Got it. I've lived here for 8 years, and I have known the weatherman to be wrong about the weather probably about 86% of the time. Okay, what do I want? Because he's a normie. I didn't make him. No, I didn't make him. Oh. Okay, we're doing this. Because he. If we're doing Magic Legacy, then we have to have an occult sim. Oh, okay,
Bob's
so
gonna hate all of that. Hello.
we're going to try to copy. All right, so you and the face. Okay, the hair. Okay, so the voice is just under the bird butt. So, putting
Waxing
you
us for bear?
there.
Hey, Twempalinga.
Okay. And then his name.
Ooh.
That really sucks. Okay.
Skubatha Sulius Tabeshni.
Okay, got that done. All right. Let's see. This is the winter outfit. Boots. Okay, and he's got the green
Sulius
eyes.
Larne, Ta Beshni Suavius.
Okay, body shape is about like that.
Rimple
Oh wait,
Yar.
wrong. Okay. He's very strong.
Ethiri Flapa
Like
Lit
that, I
Chakra.
think.
Oh. Yabasane, eh?
Okay. Take off that.
Chakra
And he's covered in
Argus
scars. Go
Fopa
figure.
Lit.
Okay. Take off the pants and the shoes. Body is no
Mas
scars.
Vas Beshni Suabius Oblit.
Gotta give him a butt. Okay.
Macabre, bonkers, faux pas, oblit.
So we're making more medium size. There we go. Okay. Now, let's see. Socks. Gotta give him socks to wear in the wintertime. That just doesn't make sense not to have socks on. Okay, boots.
Sulius ta beshni.
I think he had the black boots on. Yes. Okay. Whole outfits.
Cabra, bonkers faux pas, oblit.
Not that one, not that one.
Ethiri, flapa, oblit. Cabra.
that puppy love. We could use some of that cooler here. Yeah.
Sulius glarne ta beshni suavius.
Okay, no ranks. You gotta have
Zakata
socks on, dude.
bonkers faux pas au blit. Scubafa
What did we
Sulius.
do for his? Okay. What the hell, dude? You know, I really hate that this game has started to change things. I'm not sure if I'm experiencing glitches or what, but that is not the hairstyle I wanted on him. Okay, jeans and the white sneakers. Tops.
Beshni, Swabius Oblit. Sulius glarne ta beshni suavius. Scubafa Sulius ta beshni. Etheri flapa oblit zacabra.
Because you gotta have socks on when you're wearing sneakers. It's just gross if you don't.
Sulius glarne ta beshni suavius.
Okay, take those off. Bottoms, swim trunks. Gray ones. Party.
Ho.
Hello, just on cue, you see Sky News crying that people in Spain and North Africa are gonna boil to death. What?
Zacabra, bonkers faux pas, oblit.
Boil to death? How is that possible?
Etheri, flapa, oblit, Zacabra.
I mean, I get it. It gets hot. They pay to go there for some sun. They think you can in sweat. It's that's weird. That's weirdness.
Scubafa Sulius ta beshni. Etheri flapa oblit Zacabra. Vas vas beshni suabius oblit.
Boil in your own ball sweat according to the UK.
Zacabra, bonkers faux
Okay.
pas, oblit.
Oh my goodness. Where'd he go? Thank you. Come on. I know you're around here somewhere.
The cabra bonkers for pa oblit. Sulius Glarne.
I can't believe I went through all of that work and then didn't realize at the beginning that I needed to have a freaking magic user in order to be able to flip and do the magic legacy. I get so frustrated at myself sometimes. Come on, where is it at? This is funny. Okay, that's mean. Here it is. That's what I had on him. Okay. Can't you just cheat with MCCC? I don't know how to use that yet. I have it downloaded and I don't know how to use it yet. I haven't had the energy to want to try to figure it out either. Because when I started trying to figure it out before, I completely screwed everything up and got so confused that I just closed the whole game down. What do you need to do? Well, I guess I could always have him just go and become a magic user. Well, because I'm trying to do the magic legacy kind of thing. So I needed to create a person for my character that I was playing a little bit ago. So she could, because Keanu is not working out for her at all. So they're just friends now. So trying to create a magic user for my character, and then I had this one all set up, all done. Except for the freaking hair. I don't understand why the hair changed. It changed the freaking hair on me. Ugh. So frustrating. But anyways, I have him, but he's a normie console. Most of MCC you can with console commands. Okay, so we'll get him finished up then, and then we'll go through and... Yeah, because I had him all squared away, and then they freaking changed the hair on me. Because I had him a redhead. Wrong kind of redhead. I guess that, was it that one? I need to find more hairs, more hair content for the males that doesn't look weird. You know what I mean? We are going to delete you. Okay, so this is every day. Let's make sure it stayed. And yes, I have him hairy. You gotta have some hair on you when you're a dude. Let's see. What should we do for his aspiration? Succeeds in life. Okay. Big happy family. Master Chef. Lord of the Nits. Knowledge. Eco-inventor? No. Freelance botanist. And become an expert gardener. Country caretaker. Okay. No popularity. A good vampire? No, that's okay. World famous celebrity. I think that's new. I haven't seen that one before.
Ho-ho.
Inner peace. Soulmate. I'll just keep it that way. Let's see. He's gonna have to be creative, because you can't be a writer and not be somewhat creative, right? Ooh, nerdy, of course. Yes, we love nerds. Clever, bad natured. Wow, that's a new one. Outgoing. No, we don't want it. We don't want him to be ugly. Okay, pure. No. Where did he go? We'll have a nerdy family-oriented sim. Okay. So we'll do that.